Searchers in eastern Alabama have found a 4-year-old girl who was missing for 2 days in a wooded area. The girl was in good condition and had a dog at her side when rescuers approached, authorities said.
Authorities said the child, Vidie Sides, disappeared from her babysitter's sight on Wednesday afternoon while they were walking in a backyard with a hound dog. Lee County Sheriff Jay Jones said searchers found Sides after 2 days of searching.
Jones said the girl is in good condition despite her ordeal and the hound dog was at her side when she was found.
We are beyond happy, Jones wrote in a text message.
Multiple agencies and hundreds of volunteers had searched the remote woodland, which had a creek running through it.
A member of the search team which found the girl told media outlet WRBL-TV they heard a dog bark, then the girl popped her head up, and they saw her bright red hair.
The searcher said the girl drank some Gatorade and was talking, like it was no big deal. The station reported that the dog ran away when rescuers approached, but later came home on its own.